Alright, welcome to part 4 of Low Percent MST. Alright, we just got Zelda's Lullaby, and now we are headed to the Deku Tree and complete it. Hey, Saria, what's up? Cool, Milo isn't here. Don't have to talk to that Niv. So, how many Deku Sticks do I need? To be good enough for now. Okay. Yeah, hi Navi. What's up? Alright, Deku Tree time. So, we are skipping the slingshot in this run. So, we're just going to head straight to Zelda. Yes. Oh well, I don't want that. Yeah, maybe I could climb it. Oh my gosh. Can you climb a wall? Haha. I know you're coding though. Here, Oh, I killed the ghost Gotula. That's nice. But I'm not getting it. Alright, Megaflip. And one well-aimed Megaflip will land you at the very bottom of the basement. Wow, I'm not saying anything. Alright, that was actually a really nice basement skip. Alright, this really shouldn't take me too long. I forgot to get Deku Nuts. Alright, this battle will probably and more than likely be sped up until I got Deku Nuts, and apparently I might as well just skip the battle anyways. Save you guys a trouble.
Now I can learn to go. Not only hearts, I need Deku Nuts. Deku Nuts. I really should have got Deku Nuts. Yeah, I need Deku Nuts. Yeah, Maybe her babies are gonna get nuts. Not money of hearts. Sorry, there you are.
You're gonna, okay, good. Good, 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 okay. Oh, yeah. Deku Nut goes to Y. Okay. Need a rupee. Gave her so much HP. Okay, I lied, it takes 3 Deku Nuts. Alright, invade the heart, because this is low percent. Alright, part 5 coming up. I'm gonna skip this whole cutscene and start it out where Link starts out, and then that'll be part 5.